There's an island here in the Trat province in eastern Thailand that not many people know about. Even in normal times, it wasn't a popular island. Not many tourists, especially not many Western tourists, are going there. And guess where I'm going today? So I'm at the moment leaving Koh Chang Island, where we have spent the past days, the past videos. And we're going back to the mainland. And then the new island is the neighboring island. But at the moment, there are no direct ferries between the islands. So I have to go back to the mainland first. All right, back on the mainland. And as you can see, there were two other people on the ferry together with me. And yeah, now the journey gets interesting because I have to go to another pier because the boat to the other island is at another pier. So I have to get a taxi. Normally when you arrive at these places, there are several taxi drivers coming to you, offering you a ride. That was kind of what I was hoping for. But looks like that's not the case today. Excuse me, where can I get a taxi? Taxi? You can call taxi.
Yeah, I can. Ah. If you want to go now.
So yeah, I can either wait here until the taxi gets full, then it gets cheaper, of course. But you saw the ferry, there were two people on the ferry.
Only Thai people.
And I think most people that arrive here are going either back to the airport or back to Trat. Not many people will go to the same ferry pier where I have to go. So, okay, I will take the private taxi now for 300 baht. Sawadee krap.
Sawadee krap.
I pay already here.
We any ไม่เป็นไร เนาะ. เหยียบได้.
Not here, okay.
Okay, หนังงูได้เหยียบได้.
And before, some people are now commenting, you are an idiot, you pay too much. 300 baht, it's crazy. Every time I buy ferry or taxi ticket, something like that, there are always people in the comment section calling me idiot for paying overpriced. But actually my Thai friend called here yesterday and she asked for the prices and they told her the same. It's 300 baht if you want to go alone. It's 30 baht if you come with 10 people. That's how it is. All right, we have arrived at the pier. Okay, thank you very much. So, sawadee krap. I'm looking for sea tails.
Sea tails?
Over there. Ah, okay. Huh? Ah, yeah, yeah.
You have
the vaccine? Chai. Ah, you need to see? Okay. Ah, checking the vaccine here again before going to the island. So they just checked my vaccine status. And yeah, the boat ticket to the other island is already booked. Was booked by call yesterday. Hello.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay,
I am Ken. Yes. Ah, I know my name here already.
Okay.
450, right?
1 PM.
Sorry. Alright, ticket secured. 450 baht for 1 hour speedboat ride, and that's actually the part of today's journey that I'm not looking forward to because I'm not a big fan of these speedboats. I can get seasick sometimes on these speedboats. I prefer the slowly ferry rides usually. But yeah, no other options in these days. Only the speedboat is available. And yeah, in case you're wondering, where is Joseph, by the way? He had to go back to Bangkok already yesterday. So the next two islands, I will be on my own again. And as you can see, I'm not the only tourist here anymore. But I am the only Westerner here. Only Thai people joining me on the boat trip to the island today. Which is not really surprisingly, to be honest. Okay, you need a ticket?
Oh no.
Oh, okay. Okay. Alright, 1 hour later, time to board the boat. Alright, I decided to place myself in the middle now because I was thinking where do I don't get seasick. Sometimes I get seasick on these boats and I think the middle here should be alright now. Okay, 1 hour right now. So we are currently making one stop at another island. Koh Mak, I think is the name. It's a very, very small island. But looking at this, it looks absolutely like a paradise here, right? And yeah, we are now 40 minutes into the journey and I feel okay. Today I'm not getting seasick, so everything is still okay. Alright, total journey time 1 hour 15 minutes. We have arrived. Oh, okay, top and cap. And yeah, welcome to Koh Mak. That's the name of the island. Okay, and I booked the hotel in advance and they are picking me up here. At least that's the idea. Let's see. Sawadee krap. All right. The taxi from the hotel is here. Yeah, you guys know, normally I don't book hotels in advance, but there aren't that many hotels on the island here actually. So I had a look on booking.com and Agoda before I came here. And yeah, the hotel that I booked looked all right. And they even picked me up for free here at the pier. That is really nice. Let's see. Oh, island vibes, I love it. Ooh, especially now, this is a way smaller island than the previous one, Koh Chang. And yeah, by the way, this is my first time here in Koh Chang. I have been before, I told you that in the videos. But here, this is my first time here. Yeah, first impression, we don't have big main roads here. Only this small road here. Looks way more rural than Koh Chang, which is awesome. I like that. Yeah, village vibes on a tropical island. Awesome. I love this combination of rural, seeing rural Thailand and seeing a tropical paradise island Thailand, you know? Alright, first impression of this island is super awesome. I really like it. And yeah, the Hanoi House. Sounds like I am in Vietnam, but I am not. Check-in completed and I really, really like this place. I have a nice view here over the balcony. The whole area, the whole hotel area here is very modern, very new, I think. I'm very happy with the room as well. Looks super awesome. I even have a little balcony on the other side as well. Really, really happy. And check this out. I asked them in advance if I can have a proper desk in the room. Normally there's no desk here, but they gave me a proper desk where I can edit all these videos, which is really, really important for me. Super awesome. And they even gave me a bicycle for free today. See this little red bicycle there? I can have that for free today. And yeah, I'm paying here 500 baht per night, which is a really good price considering this is a tropical paradise island here. And yeah, let me check in completely and then we have a ride around with the bicycle. All right, we had a little bit of a rainy situation there for like an hour almost. But now, yeah, the sun is almost coming out again. Let's explore a little bit around, getting some food. I'm super hungry. The only thing I ate today was this apple on the boat. But I think we're going to be able to find something on the beach. I also saw already some restaurants here. And what I just see is a map here. Let's have a look on the map. All right, so this is the whole island. Looks very tiny, right? So you can see we only have a few roads around. So it's not gonna take weeks to explore everything. And we are here now. Sawadee krap. Hello. I don't speak Thai. English? Beach here, right? Ah, okay. So yeah, just explaining. We are here now. My hotel is here and the beach is just over there. But check out what I just see here. Ich liebe mein Leben. That is a German sticker. Means I love my life. And there's another sticker here. München. That is the German word for Munich, the town Munich. Huh. So I'm not the first German here, I think. Go here? Just straight? Okay. Alright, let's ride along the, I think right behind the building here we have the beach. But I want to check out the beachfront here a little bit. See what's the situation with the restaurants. Where did he go? Oh yeah, there's some little shops here. Restaurants, mini-marts. Hello. And people here seem to be very friendly. Everybody is smiling and waving at me. Awesome vibes here. First impression is awesome. Yeah, I mean, this island doesn't have thousands of tourists, like the big popular islands, and especially not many Western tourists are coming here. So I can see people here are a little bit surprised when they see a Western guy riding around here with a bicycle. Parked my bike here. Let's see if we can go to the beach here. To be honest, I kind of have the feeling that there will be no like restaurants or bars on the beach. Not like on Koh Chang, because this is way more quiet here. Oh, maybe we do have a restaurant here. Looks like the beach is not really a beach. Probably we have high tide at the moment, so the beach is only like half a meter maybe. But nevertheless, it's really, really beautiful here. The sun is about to go down in like an hour over there. Absolutely beautiful here. And yeah, I decided to have food here in this restaurant now. Actually for a beach restaurant, and I think it's like a hotel resort. The prices are not that bad. You can get Thai food for around 120, 150 baht here, which is totally okay for, yeah, like first row or the beach on an island. Not that bad. All right, I'm having a club sandwich here now, enjoying the meal right in front of the ocean. The sun is about to set down over there. Absolutely amazing here. 180 baht, which is totally all right for a club sandwich right on the beach on an island. Yeah, I have to say the first impression on this island is super, super nice. And of course, in the next video, we will be exploring more around the island. And if you haven't seen the video of the less known east coast of Koh Chang, then check out this video here. Stay healthy, stay positive. See you on the next one. Ciao, guys.